Hey y'all, so today I have for you a super simple holiday look that was inspired by a picture that was sent to me from one of my subscribers. This look can be found on Pinterest, so if you want to go take a look, I will leave the link down below. The first thing I'm going to do is use an eyeshadow base, and the one I'm using is the I Heart Stage eyeshadow base by Essence, and I'm going to apply that to my lids as well as put a little bit on my lower lash line. All the products that I use will be listed in the video, either in the upper or lower corners. The next thing I'm going to pick up is a brown eyeshadow, and this is from the e.l.f. Makeup Artist Kit. And I'm just going to use a dark brown to apply to my crease as a way to give it a little bit of depth. Sorry if you guys can hear the rain outside. It's been raining here like nonstop, which is why the first part of this video is so dark, because it was so overcast. But anyways, alright, then I'm gonna apply this light color, maybe like a vanilla shade, I guess we could call it, and I'm gonna apply that to my brow bone as a highlight. This palette doesn't have a brown that is about my skin tone that was matte, so I'm just going to use the bronzer that comes in the other portion of the palette and apply that to the lid. Alright, here's the most important parts. The first thing is to lay a base for us as far as for our eyeliner. So I'm going to use the NYX eyeliner in 24 karat, and I'm just going to roughly apply this to the lash line as sort of a guide for where we want our eyeliner to go. Next, I'm going to use the e.l.f. Studio Cream Liner in black, and I'm just going to apply this to the lash line and wing it out at the end. I love this eyeliner because it's very creamy and it just applies so smoothly. I honestly have forgot how smooth it applied until I got this one in the mail when I ordered some other e.l.f. products. If you want a more precise wing, you can go in with a straight edge, so you could use the edge of a business card or pretty much anything with a straight edge, some tape, and use that to get a better edge. Alright, next I'm going to use the NYX Studio Liquid Liner in Extreme Gold, and I'm going to apply this to right above the black eyeliner. I'm going to use the gold that I applied first, as well as the black, as a trace for where I want to apply this gold eyeliner. I started in the middle of my lid and then worked my way to the outside and then came back and finished up the inside because I found that it was easiest to apply it that way, and also because you want to get it as neat as possible the first time, but if you mess up, it's okay. You can just go in and take it off and reapply. So here I noticed that I had accidentally went down into the black a little too much, so I just took the eyeliner and use what was left on the brush to apply over the gold. Now I'm just cleaning up my brows and curling my lashes. And I'm going to apply some mascara. The one I'm using today is going to be the Clinique High Impact Mascara. And I'm going to apply this to the top lash line, or to the top lashes and the bottom lashes. Now, unfortunately, I couldn't show you the rest of my face because right now I'm not wearing makeup to help give my skin time to breathe. But I did want to do this eye look for you guys. So, yeah, this can be paired with pretty much anything as far as what kind of clothing you want to wear or what kind of makeup and lipstick.